with myself, it just went down the drain. It's not a game, got a prescription of Vicodin, cause I don't feel the same. Dust have been settling on the shelves ever since you left, and every time I think about it, all I feel is regret. Cause you won't understand what's going on behind the scenes. Actually, come to think of it, you never been listening to me or what I had to say, the person I've been. Yes, I wanted you, but all we do is cuddle. I don't even know if she's selfish in doing this, cause she don't wanna lose me. But then again, it's my choice who I'm gonna be choosing. But you don't understand, it takes a while to get it across to someone else. And I don't wanna be the guy to break it to her and make sense, cause it's just been sex, this relationship ain't making no progress. And in my defense, I try to take the right steps, nevertheless, you just can't admit it. Oh no, he's not the man that I fell in love with, cause I deserve better, I regret what I did. But you don't have a path, it's not easy to do this. I barely know the person that you're turning into, cause it's been a year and all that I am is just foolish. I don't think we should do this, I don't think we should do this. I'm breaking my own heart, spend so much time getting lost in the person that you are. Wasting all these moments trying to change and alter your thinking, cause we're fighting and we're at a war. I gotta realize I'm not supposed to be a savior for anybody but myself. Don't get me wrong, cause I ain't trying to be selfish, but there was always another way that we should've done this. Maybe in the next life, where we could've run this. At least then your friends wouldn't have to judge me and call me heartless. You were so heartless, just trust me darling. I'd always pray for my interest, I beg my mama over you any day, anyway, and you know that. Invested all my effort and I got no time back. I loved you entirely, and you should know that. Sometimes it isn't enough to bring you back. I hope you understand why I went down with it this bad. And I know for a fact you ain't like the rest, or you would understand, it's something you would assess. You wouldn't blow it out of proportion and make it seem like the only person to blame was me and myself. That's why I loved you, but sometimes love just isn't enough. Said it ain't even enough, I put my feelings on paper. That's why I'm authentic. Why you wanna love someone if you only gonna hurt them? Wasting my time trying to chase after a life that we might never have. But that's the reality of it all, and I'm just sad. So that's the reality of it all, and I just feel bad. I wanna make sure we're clear on this. Don't ask me why, don't fucking say that I didn't try. But it boils down to that, doesn't it? The fact that I let my pride get it between us. Or is it the desperation or a sense of failing? A thought in the back of my mind just doesn't stop kneeling, pricking, asking me why. Why you doing this to yourself? Why you hurting someone else? Is it worth it? Did she deserve it? Did you get what you wanted? What you trying to prove that you can be committed? That she's somehow worth it? You fucking said you loved a man and you know you can, but it's a little hard to stick to the plan. After all you've been doing, all the influence has just been ruining everything that you ever been fluent with. Take some time off to realize what you and I both want or need right now, cause she's too far gone. I heard she found a guy who treats her right, and I'm broken beyond what's wrong. I can't ever feel the same, and she's not to blame. I had her in the palm of my hands, too close for comfort, but somehow she always made me come first. Before everything, she was my world, she was my one and only. All those expectations leave you stressing, all those wild lies and promises leave you guessing. When you came into my life, you were a blessing, but this shit's depressing, and I've been investing my time and effort, and I don't know why you did it, but god damn it, I'm so upset. Look what you did, how could you be so selfish? You took everything from me, and I just feel so helpless. I guess I had some good luck, you weren't like the rest. You were the apple of my eye, my Magna Carta, my Ulysses, my Mona Lisa, my Fifth Symphony, and I thought that you'd last forever, but I just fucked this up for the both of us, and now it's my fault, I let my guard down. Guess I like having you around me, felt like drowning, and all the sound of me bounding, and bounding, and gut, bitch. Shut the fuck up.